What's up, y'all? I'm back with another video, another tutorial. So to make a little Sean, like pluggnb, little Sean Summers and yeah, pluggnb type shit. So started off with this MK80 EP preset from Xenology, and I just put down these chords. See the progression. I can copy this if you want, but yeah, it's just like a simple pluggnb progression, just literally 1 2 3 with seventh chords. So yeah, and then I copied that over to another epiano phase, ep2. Like, sounds like this are good for pluggnb, like sounds with like flangers and phases on them, but yeah. It's up an octave too. So yeah, the chords together, something like this. Essential Lil Sean lead, PW for President. It's in like a lot of his songs and just old pluggnb. It's like a very used pluggnb lead. I just put down a simple pattern. Yeah, so this is how that sounds with the chords. After that, I added a string, Vienna strings one. There's another like sound that's used in a lot of plugin beats. And the main thing with strings, you want to have them at like C7 or just very high. Don't do too much with them. Like, a lot of people will literally just do like throughout the whole thing, but I like doing a little bit, but just not too much. You can also put like two strings though if you want. And then after that, I added another lead. This is another lead. It's not like that's used in Lil Sean beats sometimes. It's not like the most used lead, but it's used a good amount. Fat Dragon 2 is used in Loser by Lil Sean. Thing about these beats, you don't want to do too much with like each individual lead, but the leads add up once you add like three of them. But this is how the strings, chords, and the lead sound together. Simple pattern, just repeats. Put like delay on it and stuff. Yeah, just simple. I don't really need to go into that. After that, I added a pad to go with the chords. Just copies them. that's it. So for the chords, there's all the stuff together. What I like to do with my plugin beats is I like to put like as many like natural sounds as there are synth sounds a lot of the time. So like if I do like three leads, I'll try to add in like some strings and like a bell, but yeah, and a flute, but yeah, it's using like Asian rock beats and pluggnb beats, and I don't do too much with it normally. I just have like something like this. I might like start off with something, but I just put down this pattern. With the flute. Okay. This is the whole melody together. It's not like it's not too much sounds. You don't want to do too many sounds for plugin B because there's not really much you can do. But yeah, this is it all together. To be like really simple with the hi-hats and just the perks in general, but you can like add like a couple of snares, maybe like a rim and a chant, so that the perks are full, but just don't do too much with each individual one. So this is how all the perks sound together. And like so it's just like a simple bounce. And once you add the 808, it like adds to it. I used it's called Plug 808-6. It's like a Mexican 808. And there's like a mixer track for it. Solemn mixer. Let's break that down. And I also turned it up to like 105 because you want the 808s to be really loud in these beats. Stuff. have these four sounds. It's a phaser, delay, reverb, and low cut, but I never really use the low cut sound because I don't think it works like that. I think you just have to like add a low cut like here or something. But and then for the drums, I have this like, it's like some light reverb and an EQ. I just put on everything except the 808. And then for the master, this is like where you have to kind of be weird for these beats. This is what Sean does on this shit. It's a flanger at 45% and then a phaser. I mean, I don't know what percent he puts his shit at, but that's what I just put this beat at. And then just a soft clipper, which would just be standard. Like, if you take them off, it wouldn't really sound. Yeah, that's the narrative for the breakdown. Thank you all for watching. Let me know if you want more pluggnb tutorials and, like, if you fuck with this. And I'll see y'all later.